Me and you birthday party backstage at the historical Howard Theater, man.
Thank you. 2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2-2- Y'all give it up for Chelsea Green one more time. Happy birthday, Bobby. 50 years, man.
Tonight's the night right here at the Howard Theater, man. We celebrate for you, BU. Shout out to my man Bugs. Happy birthday, man. I want to say I was like 12 years old, man, when I first got my first taste of JY. I went and bought the little yellow cassette tape out of Kemp Mill. You know what I'm saying? Old joke, man. So shout out to you, BU. Mentor, great father, great man. And happy birthday, bro.
What'd that say? That says, Half This Virginia, 1989. What's up, y'all? It's your boy R.O.D. I want to wish the GOAT, Bugs, a happy 50th birthday. See you at High PA, the GOAT. Peace.
They say this is trippy, but for real, hey man, that's the GOAT. Everybody know it. We love Bugs, we love you, Slim. Happy 50th birthday, man. It's coming from love, man, you know. And I watched you, man, from the 80s on up. You know what I'm saying? Junkie, I've always been the inspiration. Man. That's just what it is, dog. Love you, man. And I'll see you there because I'll be there.
What's up, everybody? This your man, Buddy, from the BYB. AKA the General, man. Just want to wish Bugs happy birthday, man. Look, inspired us all. You know, man, we love you, Bugs, man. Happy birthday, man. Happy 50th birthday, man. And we appreciate you, man. We appreciate your whole contribution to the music and the culture, man. So, love you, man. And have a great birthday.
What's up, man? Come here, man. Got some love, man. Be you, man. 50, man. 50, 50, 50. And look, he's still doing like he's 25, man. He's still doing it, man. Bugs, you know, Stomp, love you, man. Look, happy birthday, man. All that good stuff, man. You know, I'm a Northeast guy, but Bugs always embraced Stomp. Like saying, I'm like Junkyard family. I played with Junkyard for a good little, you know, spell. Had a whole lot of fun. Bugs, man, is like one of them guys. He won't take no for an answer. I'm playing a show with him. And he called something I didn't know. He told me that I knew it. I didn't really know it. He still called the groove anyway, but guess what? We still cranked out. So, Bugs, man, Stomp Dog, always love you, man. Always love, man. JYB, y'all keep doing what y'all doing. Y'all sounding good and y'all killing. Man, Bugs, I love you. Many, 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 many more birthdays, man. Stomp Dog, man, I'm out, man.
DJ from Team Familiar, man. Look, Buzz, happy 50th, baby. Welcome to the 50 and Up Club. Yeah, I remember Buzz from the Sandbox. Me and Buzz go way back.
DJ Air Raid right here. Send a shout out to my man Buzz, his 50th birthday. Man, happy birthday to you, man. You the greatest thing on that number one, on this go-go thing. I took that stand on the chair from you, stand on the speaker. Man, I love you to death, man. Happy birthday, Buzz.
JY Bugsy. You know, we go way back. I love you like cooked food, no pun intended. Man, you know what you mean to me, man. You're totally like family. About to think of the greatest moments with Mr. JY Bugsy. I would have to say a triple. Well, I was driving my prime. I was much smaller. I was a lot sexier back then. So, yeah, I would have to say triple. Yeah, I used to flat out do it a triple. Love you, Bugs. I'm out.
All right, I want to say happy birthday, Bugs. Man, happy 50th, man. Always much love, dog. You know how we is.
I want to tell you, BU, if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be the sound man that I am today. And I appreciate you for giving me my start. Appreciate, love you, brother. Wish you the best. Enjoy your day.
You are real people, nigga. Fed Muscle and DJ Noise Angel. See you there. What's that? Happy birthday. What, the 50? Damn, you old, Bugs. Damn, you old.
It's me, your man DJ Dirty Rico. I want to say happy birthday to my man Bugs from the good old JYB. Bugs, appreciate you, love you, bruh. So the thing is, man, people say you turn 50, but dog, you one of the youngest, most energetic cats I've ever seen hit the stage. And I love you, man, and hope you have 50 more, and I can't wait till we turn and break this party down. Happy birthday, bruh. Celebrate like you know it, you know what I'm saying?
All right, squad up.
God bless you, 50 years old, man. Oh, what a blessing, man. Hope you have 50 more, brother, man. Love you, man. Keep doing what you do, man. Appreciate you.
Shout out to my triple OG, B-U-G-G-S, the guy who told me how to hee-haw, the guy who told me how to rough it off, the guy who told me to take you out to see Junkyard, and for people like me who wanted to be a lead talker, he's our blueprint. Happy birthday. Happy 50 more. Feel free to come on my morning show like you promised you was. But man, happy birthday, man. And please, man, don't kill nobody on the stage, because I know you said I got that competitive streak in you last time we talked, man. Happy birthday. I love you. Thank you for being one of the inspirations and the first people to let us know that we can even go to Def Jam by doing go-go, man. Happy birthday, man. Yes, sir.
And happy birthday to Bugs. Bugs, happy birthday, Junkyard. Been cranking since before I was born. Now you 50. Turn up, man. Turn up. We doing it just for Bugs and Junkyard Band right now on 93.9. But yeah, happy birthday, Bugs. We appreciate you. We love you. And thank you, man. Keep cranking.
up, Bugs? Getting old, boy. 50. Damn. Man. I hope I look as good as you when I get 50, though, bro. Happy birthday, brother. God bless you, man.
Happy 50th birthday, Bugs. DJ Flavor, a.k.a. Go Go Rudy. Hey, man, I want to thank you so much for being a great person. Watching you as I was growing up was an inspiration for me to start my career off as a young man in entertainment. And, man, Go Go is my heart. And I want to thank you so much also for being an inspiration to tell me what good work is. I remember being in the studio with you real late at JY Studios off of Oxon Hill Road. Man, in the middle of the night, working until like 5 o'clock in the morning. We ain't get out of there until the morning time. You know what I'm saying? You put it in something serious, man. Thank you for being who you are. Happy 50.
Happy birthday, Bugs. A legend in the making. A legend already. A legend that we'll always remember. You know, you rarely get a chance to give anybody their flowers when they can still smell them. And I'm very glad that the Go-Go community as a whole has chosen to give you your roses right now so you can smell them now. You got a lot of work to do. Your job is not done, and you got a whole lot more music and great influences to make and to contribute long ahead. I like to thank you and the good fellas at Junkyard for giving me one of my first like X-rated moments. The song Titty Balls will always be like molded into my brain, because I just remember how you guys just yelled out Titty Balls and all the girls inside of the crowd just immediately started taking their shirts off, and I think that began my infatuation with breasts. So I like to say thanks to you personally, all the good fellas at Junkyard. Shout out to my man KC and Big Youngin, and please, man, enjoy yourself, enjoy your birthday, enjoy it, and enjoy not only the day of your birthday, enjoy all the beautiful days after, because life is truly a gift, and you've been a gift to the Go-Go community without a doubt. Happy birthday, brother, and I love you truly.
What's up, y'all? This your boy Scooby, a.k.a. the Godson, a.k.a. Frank Serious, man. I want to send a special happy 50th birthday going out to one of my idols, man, in this Go-Go business, Mr. B.U. They call him Bugs, the B.U.G.G.S., man. I've been watching you since I was 9 years old. You know what I'm saying? I came up off your music, man. I came up off your style. I used to listen to tapes of you and mimic everything you used to do, man, when I was 10, 11 years old with my own band back around the way, man. So I want to say, man, congratulations on reaching a milestone of 50, man. I wish you 50 more. And, you know, I really respect you in this game, man. I wish you more happiness in this game, man. And nothing but peace and love. Love you, brother.
Want to send a happy birthday out to my man, Bugs. Man, to me, probably the greatest thing to ever touch that number one microphone. Back when I was young, sitting on the end of the stage as a saxophone player for Rastas, I used to just watch Bugs and watch Junkyard every time they played with us. And that energy that Bugs brought, that energy, that stand on the speaker type shit, the rowdy the crowd up, and slowly, slowly, that's what I tried to do. I tried to get rowdy like Bugs, try to have that energy like Bugs. And after a while, that's what I became named for. I owe that all to you, my man. My man Bugs, greatest of all time.
Hey, what's up, Bugs? Happy 50. I knew you was 10 years older than me. We've been together on stage a thousand times, down Bird Farm, on stage with R.E., Junkyard Band. Used to come see y'all down. What's that joint downtown?
19th and M, baby.
Vendor's Mall, back then. I used to come see Junk when they was playing with kazoo horns and all that. I wasn't even in the band then until I seen them really at the Coliseum. You know, what's my man playing the drum before Heaven One? Urban. My man Urban was the drummer. He used to play with the bass drum upside down and hit that jump with a stick down the farm back in the day. Love you, man. Only person I love sharing the name to go with is Bugs, my man. Happy 50th, baby.
Happy birthday going out to my main man, Bugs. Congratulations on 3.5 decades of outstanding, absolute outstanding cranking throughout this DMV city. We appreciate you. We love you. Happy birthday.
Hey, nephew. Man, this word going all around town that you celebrating that big 5-0. First of all, before I say anything, did you get your AARP card? I know it came because it comes to me on your birthday. But anyway, nephew, you must be blessed. God bless you. make sure that you celebrate your 50th birthday. And man, I wish I could be down there to celebrate with you, but I can't. You know how we do. Do your thing down there, have a heap of fun with everybody. I know the whole neighborhood gonna be down there to see you do your thing. Happy birthday, soldier. May God bless you plenty, plenty more. Please, dog.
I'ma say happy 5-0 going out to Bugs, man. Good God Almighty, I grew up on Junkyard. So I'm a huge, huge fan. Started at Triples. I mean, really started as a real young lad when they used to be at the Williams Center and Tucker Road and all that junk, doing them big butch parties, Fire Club, Wilmer's Park, everywhere I followed Junk. So it's an honor to even be on the card, Vibe Band on the card at the Howard Theater on March 12th. Happy birthday, Bugs. Run the lap from me. Y'all ain't know, man. That dude can sing, too. Peace. Love you, Bugs. Happy birthday, homie.
Hey, this your man, Nick, man. Just want to send a special happy birthday out to my man, Bugs. JYB, man. I'm always JYB. Always will be JYB, man. I learned a lot from Bugs over the time of me playing with Junkyard. It's your big 5-0, baby. A lot of people don't make it to see that, man. Proud of you, Bugs. Proud of your accomplishments. Everything you did, man, it's a pleasure playing with Junkyard. I'm always there. Saturday, March the 12th, Howard Theater. I'll be there. I'm going to do something with Vibe, and also, hopefully, I'm going to do something with my JY family, man. Love you, Bugs. If it wasn't for Junkyard, it wouldn't be no me. So definitely, big respect to the JYB and definitely the Bugs. Be you, the GOAT, man. Love you.
What's my man Bugs, happy birthday, man. A lot of y'all don't know for real, that's where I come from, Junkyard. You got a lot of history, man. You always been the best, man, in what you do, man. Much love, man, and you're still doing it, man, and you ain't miss a beat, man. I love you, man. Junkyard for life.
Special happy birthday to my man Bugs from the good JYB. Man, I used to follow you guys as a young kid back in the Safari Club days. I just want to say, peace, love, please don't shove. Make sure you have a good time, man. A blessed one. Love the good JYB and you also, my man Bug. You are the king, man. I went to see y'all. Well, you guys played with us and you killed it. Man, you killed it. But just want to say happy birthday, your boy Jammin' Jeff. Peace, love, please don't shove. Later.
To wear a nice outfit, and it goes to the go-go and it's taking the shit. These the type of people demand to be respect. These the type of people who will see the fella in a nice outfit, and he walks through the Howard and he's taking the shit. These the type of people demand to be respect. These the type of people who will
Yeah.
man, Mo Shorter. You 50? I think I've known you probably 42 for those 50 years. Probably since you was 8 years old, man. I love you, man. It's been fun. It's been a good run. We're going to keep it going. Happy birthday.
No, that ain't what we do. That's what I do, but I don't think. Shia, aka Peaches, aka Aziz, I just call Wash Honey. Ah! Buzz, it's your girl, Miss Lady, Sasha, aka all of those. Look, from the big bag down to T-Bag. Listen, it's a lot of things that happened this year with your 50. I only know two. Super Bowl 50 and your 50. It means a lot to me for you to be the first person to allow me to rock the mic on your stage. Nowadays, you know, it's not really taken as an honor and a privilege to get on people's stage. You can let anybody on stage. But back then, you had to come correct when you got on stage. And you let me do that. It took you a while, but you didn't believe I could sing. But you was the first that gave me a chance. And look at me now. Look at me now. I mean.
Happy 50th,
see you there. Party for me. You got to party on. Go on the balcony. Do what you do, man. Happy 50th. We love you. For a while.
What is life? Yeah. Let's do this for 220, man. Bye.
We gon' make it do what it do, baby. I'm going in.
They be you. If you ain't in here, either you hating or you fell off.
Once again, we backstage live at the Howard Theater. Celebrating my birthday, y'all. You know what I'm saying? My family up in here. Close family in there, you know what I'm saying? Once again, thanks JYB. Just getting started. I ain't seen nothing yet. I ain't seen the tricks, bag of tricks they got for me. So y'all stay tuned, man. You know what I mean? Stay tuned.
What's up, man? It's me, man. Black Pooh, man. Hey. Happy birthday to you, man. Hey, you know what you do. You turn us all the right way, man. Make us all stars, man. From the ghetto to the hood, baby. And we love you, man. Thank you very much. From a friend, always been your friend. Love you. 50 years and more, man. Keep going, man. Godfather Crank, man. Black people.
Bugs from KC and all your friends and family for the JYP. We love you, man. Wish you Murray Moore. Bless you.
Your man T Bizzle in the building. Happy birthday, Bugs. 50 years, man. I love you, man. Keep showing me what you're showing me, man. I love you, man. Real live, JY for life, man. Holler at your boys.
The Bugs is James, man. Hey, 12 years in, man. I love you, man. Happy birthday. I learned a whole lot from you, man. You the teacher, man. I'm going to just keep on learning. Happy birthday, man. Hope you have many more.
Hey, oh, man, you. Just, you know, enjoy yourself. It's an honor and a privilege, man, to be here. We're going to do it for you, man. Enjoy it. We're going to crank with you. We're here with you.
Hey, Bugs. It's been a long journey. Success is not a destination. It is only you. I love you from Hazy. All
right, man. It's your day. It's your day, Pop. You know we love you. You know what I mean? It's an honor and a pleasure to share the stage with you, man. It's PJ, a.k.a. Godson, man. We here for you. Celebrate your birthday. Love you, man. Love you, man. It's the reason why you're the greatest of all time, man. We just really appreciate being with you on this stage, man. One love.
Hey, Bugs. Want to wish you a happy 50th birthday. It's been a pleasure in the last 17 years to play under somebody that's so legendary in the game. Want to wish you a happy birthday and many, many more.
Charlie Fenwick has been the manager of Hot Cold Sweat, Pleasure, and the Huffy Buck. Charlie.
Yeah, I'm trying to say happy birthday to Buzz. I've been knowing since he was a little fella, a little small fella selling sardines and everything. So we've been friends for about 25 years or more.
It's been longer than that, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, it's been longer than that, yeah. It's been 30 years or whatever.
Yeah.
So anyway, happy birthday, Buzz. Hope you many more.
This is Mo Short, official birthday, y'all. Mine's the 11th, and it's the 12th.
It's
12th, you know what I'm saying? Happy birthday, Mo. We love you. We love you. Welcome back, man. Welcome back, y'all. So y'all know everything gonna be everything, you know what I'm saying? We're both right here. We got something for you, Mo. So, yeah, open it down, Mo. We got to do this fast.
On behalf of JYB.
Woo! Go ahead, Ken.
Come on. I'm about to speak on all this, can I? So we can get rolling. All right. on behalf of the JYB, family, friends, everyone, we would like to present you this as a token of our appreciation and welcome back home. And everybody, if anybody want to incorporate some shows, you want to holler at this man right here. His new nickname is Mr. Business. So see that. And we got more for you, bro.
This is world's greatest manager.
Yes, sir.
I appreciate my family.
Yes, sir.
Love and death.
Also, we got
JYB
this.
JYB for life.
Yes,
for
sir.
Sure.
We also got this for you, bro. Yeah. Another token of our appreciation to you. Yes, sir.
Oh, manager of the year.
Manager of the year.
JYB for life, hard work, dedication.
And
thank you. I know a lot of y'all have some input into this too, because y'all been telling them.
Also, Mo,
so thank you.
We have this for you. Your very own JYB
jacket. Oh, I'm official now. I got a JYB jacket. I'm official now. I'm official.
Yes, indeed.
I love my JYB family.
I want to present this to you, dude. On behalf of the JYB, this is for Rashad, man. I want to present that to you. Happy birthday, man.
Happy birthday to GOAT. I take that, but I'm the icon. You know what I mean? I want to keep the eyes on the city, but I be the GOAT for the Go-Go family, you know what I mean? But I'm the icon for the city, you know what I mean? Keep eyes on our city, y'all. You know what I mean? My moms, we got to get ready to play, y'all. I'm feeling real good. I'm trying to get y'all this crank. So, love you, Mom Deuce. Come on upstairs. White Sweet, love you to death, Miss Amy. Love you to death. You've been there for always for me, you know what I mean? We about to get to this crank, man. And that's what it is.
Hold up. One more BU. This is something that's long overdue. And it's been coming to you. We gotta show the people, somebody love you, I respect you, you my man, it's an honor and a privilege. JYB is a family, we all we got for life. Here we go, baby. Yeah, y'all already know what it is, JYB.
People jump up, people jump up. People jump up, get the fuck up, let it make you move and chill it like the woods up. We got the run in this nigga, so don't you fake us. Yo, well, y'all niggas can't take us.
y'all.
I forgot it,
my
man.
My bad, y'all. This is the original owner of the Rough It All. And every time I get ready to do the blicky, he always fumbling and shit. You know what I mean? Fuck it. What is hot?
Yow!
Surprise for y'all right quick. Come on, Sloan. Come on, homie. Come on, my niggas. Come on, my niggas. Y'all know what it do. Y'all know what it do. What's in it, y'all?
Oh! always in the yard.
Once in the yard,
always in the yard.
Once in the yard,
always in the yard. Yeah. Always in the yard. Hey, how are the
haters? Keep it this gangsta.
Say what?
Y'all keep it in gangsta. Happy birthday!
top entertainer, man. Many more blessings to you, man. You kept your mom together, you kept on strong, man. It's awesome. We keep loving you, man. Keep pushing, man. You one of the best to ever do. And I don't drink or smoke, so yeah, it's coming from the heart. Happy 50.
Hey, this your boy Wincy, man. In the backyard, I want to say happy 50th birthday to Bud. I'm trying to tell y'all, when I was coming up in the game, he inspired me. He always told me, Wincy, they got something, they don't know what they missing, man. And when I broke out, man, he the one to buy me. So happy 50th birthday, man. I love you.
Happy birthday going out to my pops. With inspiration. The guy I watched all these years, man. You deserve more than you really get out here. And celebrate your birthday, man. How do you hear? It's not being full attendance. You hear me? You the best. You inspire me every day. You hear me? Love you, dear. You go. You the best, man. Happy birthday, man. Old goat.
Happy birthday,
Bub. Hey, Bub, once again, y'all.
Always in the yard.
What can I do now?
With the boom, boom, beam. Listen to the ill sounds that I bring. Thank you, Big G. Thank you, Big G and Wincy. Once in the yard.
Always in the yard.
You already know, all right, we already talk, man. It's just the beginning, y'all. We gon' put Go-Go on another level. Come on. Thank you, Will.
Oh,
too much energy up here, man. It's that overtime grind. It's that overtime grind. Hey, you better let that crank go.
Beam on eBay, that shit was white like mayonnaise. I sold it to some tougher than leather.
Yeah.
Your promoters better have that pay. Nigga, go ahead, give me, let me get out the way.
Like the middle man.
This for my nigga B.U.G. He used to tell me, keep rockin', we gon' king these streets, ayy. Y'all leave, peace, leave safe, you know what I mean? We gonna, we gonna leave y'all with this one, man. We gonna go way back in the days of the Taj Mahal. You know what I mean? How many of y'all remember the Taj Mahal that's now called the Blitz? They stole my money, man. Y'all remember Junkyard used to own the Taj Mahal, man? They stole our money, man. You know what I mean? We gonna go back to the days. Can I get the house lights? For that ladies with child.
Freaky styles.
Come to them.
Check, check, check. Keep them all.
Shake,
check, keep them all.
Whoa.
Keep them all. Keep them all.
I know we got to go Howard Theater, man. But let me let the stars get their freak in one time. One time for the 50th birthday. You got to be extra, extra nice to me. Then we get it black in here one time, one time. One time for the brothers that's feeling good, and one time for the ladies that's moving like they know they should. You hear me? One time, them Jones right there too. Them Jones hot as a mother. Blit piss fast like you gave DJ Rico some love the last time we was up here. It was piss black in here, let my thighs get in. It's time to freak, it's time to freak, 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 freak.
Good night, good morning, y'all.
Anything you do, anything you touch is my favorite. And I want to say this for social media and all the websites and everybody looking for me to say something bad. I want to apologize to Buzz for my outburst and all that. It's no pops. I got thin skin when it comes to you. I got thin skin and words do hurt. You said some things, I said some things, but let's make bygones be bygones, man. And happy 50th, and I love you. I'm in the building. I ain't gonna say if you need me, because you never need me. But if you want me, anything I can do for your heart, your crowd, your band, I'm in the building. Call me up. I'm with you, man. I put a whole lot of things in the pack. Of course, Chuck Brown in the pack. Trouble Funk in the pack. Sugar Bear EU in the pack. But the things that made rapper always said, I wind the mic up like James Funk, but I go hard like Bugs. That's my pops. Pops, that sweat, that energy, standing on speakers and ripping my shirt off. You made that. You motivated me to do that. Respect is love. Happy birthday. I'm in the building. As I say again, you don't need me, but you can handle your business. If you got a want to see your son, to represent the name that I say, Buzz is my pops. I'm in the building, man. And you know what I like. We're gonna shut that PA off in the house. We're gonna shut that PA off in the house. I'm in, man. Much love, Bob.
This is Diva from Let It Flow. I wanna say happy birthday to Buzz, my favorite front man from my favorite band, JYB. Have a happy 50th, Buzz.
What's up, B.U., man? You dirty, man. Love you, man. Happy birthday to you, man. May God bless you, man. Continue to prank. You always will be the number one. Always. Remember that. Love you, man. And peace, man. See you in the house. I definitely will be there in the building. One love.
What's the wish? You Bugs, big brother, happy birthday from the JY family, Professional Sounds, and Junkyard for life. Happy birthday, big brother.
What it do though? Your man Jizzle, man, I want to send a big happy birthday out to BU, man. Legend in the game, JYB. Thank you for everything you did for the culture, man. Please continue to keep doing it. Happy G-Day, happy B-Day, whatever they like to say, either way. But I still want to wish you that, man. Many more. Keep health, keep God, man, and keep it moving, bro. Real shit.
50th birthday. Happy birthday, man. Wish you many more. Peace. The big 5-0, baby. You turned that big 50, baby, man. A happy birthday to you, man. Wish you many, many more, man.
Happy birthday to my brother, Bugs. This one is for you, the GOAT, the greatest that ever done it. Happy 50th birthday. I love you, man. I get that gangster shit from my father and you. Southside finest, JYB for life. Much love and respect.
But shout out to Bugs. Happy 50th birthday. I love you, Unc. Appreciate everything you've done and brought to the game. But much love. I wish you many, 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 many more. And we're going to turn up tonight.
Turn up like the vegetable.
What?
This man always doing too
much. Birthday,
Bugs. What's up, Bugs? It's your man Spanky, aka Mr. OMG, aka Mr. Party Starter. Hey, man, happy birthday to you, man. 50 years is a long time. And you an icon, you a GOAT, you the greatest of all time, man. Happy birthday to you, man. You know me and you got some history, you know. Let's bring back Go-Go in the streets, man. Less talk and more crank. You know how we used to do it, man.
Me, you, Super Steve is what I call you. What's up, baby? It's your man, Billy the Kid, man. Holding it down, man. You know, I just came from, I had a photo shoot myself earlier to see where we dressed. Because Bling Yard just came back from Vegas. You know, we doing big things, man. Man, you know, you look good from half for 100, boy. You look real good, man. But whoever this dude is throwing the party for the house theater, tell him to get back with me, man. Because I'm trying to host, man. I got to take care of my kids, man. I'm trying to get me a car and everything. So if it ain't too late, because Big Younger supposed to did that. But, you know, okay, depend on Big Younger, man. Because he wearing all that. A lot of dress clothes right now. But happy birthday, Slim. I love you, man.
What's up, big B-U-G-G-S, man? Happy birthday to you. We go way back like 8-Tracks, man. I'm glad to see you made it this far. You 5-0, champ. You still doing it with the dance steps and everything. You know, so you on Channel 8, Channel 9, HBO, DC Cab. Look here, Buzz, I love you, man, like family, baby. 50 is a big number, man. Continue to do it. Keep the crank going on, man. Stay in your lane. Do your thing, man. You the G-O-A-T. The GOAT, as always, greatest of all time, baby. Big Sean out.
We love you, Slim, man. We see you at the party, man. See you soon. Hey, hey, pork is big.
The gasoline, y'all. Hey.
1920. We on the balcony.
Yeah. Down in the back. Digging the scene. Hey, Brent, some y'all will harmonize for you, man. Y'all want to...